On, North Korea claims it's a hydrogen, not an atomic bomb that it tested. But what exactly is the difference, and is it true? What would the implication be if that is true? Our Kwon Jang Ho explains further.
Atomic bombs are also known as fission bombs, as they use nuclear fission reactions to set off an explosion. They employ pieces of enriched uranium or plutonium and shoot them together to cause a chain reaction, releasing a huge amount of energy. Hydrogen bombs or thermonuclear weapons are also known as fusion bombs because they require a fusion reaction between hydrogen isotopes. A fusion reaction is much bigger than that produced from a fission bomb, but it requires an enormous amount of energy to trigger it. This amount of energy can only be produced by a fission reaction. So in essence, an H-bomb requires an A-bomb inside it to set it off. The Hiroshima A-bomb dropped in Japan in 1945 was recorded to have released about 15 kilotons of energy and carried a blast radius of 1.6 kilometers. The minimum yield an H-bomb has is 1 megaton, with a blast radius of around 30 kilometers. That's up to 100 times more powerful than an atomic bomb. The largest A-bomb to date was made by the US, called the Ivy King, which has a yield of 500 kilotons. The largest H-bomb ever made was the Russian Tsar Bomba, which had a yield of 50 megatons, 100 times more powerful than the Ivy King. An H-bomb is also said to have no potential upper yield limit, unlike the A-bomb. Kwon Jang Ho, Arirang News.